Hi everybody, Ali Machinchy here. I'm just going to chat a little bit about the B-2 from KingTech USA that I flew here at Best in the West 2018. It's a really, really cool plane, something very different, unusual. First time I've flown a B-2 was Barry's one at Kentucky Jets, and then this is the second time I've flown it, and every time we do it, it gets a bit better. Barry takes it home, works in it on it a little bit. It's a very complicated airplane, as I'm sure is self-explanatory, by the fact it's a very unusual flying wing, no vertical fin areas at all, just uses the drag rudders for yaw control. So it's setup sensitive, it needs to be set up right and done right, and Barry's certainly done that. Powered by two KingTech 100s, I believe. It's got loads of power, and it's an aeroplane, although it doesn't do much in terms of aerobatic flight envelope, I love flying it. It's such a different shape in the air, it presents so well, and completely unique. In a marketplace where things are almost repeating themselves, the B-2, whenever it flies, stops people in their tracks, and for me, it's a real pleasure to fly, and hopefully I see Barry actually pulling out right now. We may get a chance to fly it again.